Okay, here we go. Look at these guys. KO, can breathe. Bloop, 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 bloop. Oh no. Oh no, bloop, glub. Can't see anything. Bloop, glub, Jeff. Bloop, where is Jeff? Bloop. Bloop, can't breathe. I pity the fool who can't breathe. Next bloop, room. Bloop, glub, can't last much longer. Bloop, KO. Oh, look at that. It's a Starman. Let's kick his ass. You're much stronger than our intelligence indicated. We're not prepared for that eventuality. The prophecy from Apple of Enlightenment may be true, but you must not underestimate us. Starman Deluxe. So, we gotta hit this thing hard, and we gotta hit this thing fast. Alright, oh. Come on. Oh, Starman DX. So, let's use our strongest shit. Wait. Wait. Okay, let's just use PSI Rocket Omega. And I'll probably use PSI Shield Omega. We're that powerful now. Huh. Wait, ah! Okay, don't want to use PSI on him, because he's got a PSI shield. But, I'm going to use PSI shield. Oh, okay. Okay. I don't have any powerful, I don't have any big bottle rockets, so. Crud. If you just use a PSI attack, I would be able to take this thing out pretty quickly. Hey, don't do that. Don't shoot my poo. And. Okay. Ooh. Oh, there goes PSI Starstorm Alpha. Haha! He Kurt Cobained. Paul is now level 75. Huh. Well, you feed the Starman DX, a Stonehenge base ceased functioning. Now, there's no more enemies in this area. But, we got an exit mouse. Let's talk to it. Expected to be about 7% chance that you would rescue me. I thought it was a good opportunity to meet Mr. Saturn. I also got to meet Dr. Andonauts. See you. What? You're looking for the book, Overcoming Shyness? I returned it to the Onnet Library. Please use the book. Please use the book to help the Shy Tenda tribe. Anyway, because I knew you had... Because I knew you, I had an incredible experience. Wow, I was kidnapped by some Gygas toadies. Since our imprisonment is now over, I want to start on the face of the story as soon as possible. Oh, I almost forgot to thank you. Thank you. Don't worry about us. We've got important things to do. So, Paul has got the exit mouse. Yep. There you go. Easy way out. Just wipe the bear out. Not that bad. Not that much experience. Oh, shit. Need a clear area here. Wait. If I just clear them all out in this... Oh. If I clear them out here... Oh, okay. PSI Poo Teleport Beta. Okay, go to Onnet. What the? Oh. Okay, let's see. Teleport Alpha to Onnet. Well, screw you, game. What the balls? I was not thinking fourth dimensionally, I guess. What the... Can I please just warp to Onette? Holy criminy. Thank you! Hey, we're home. Hey, baby. Oh, wow. Go up to the library. Here's the old library.
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 And, oh, I'm cramming for the big test tomorrow. It's about games. Hotel rule. Stay at a hotel, you'll wake up with full HP PP. Life recovery rule, recovering a life will give you full HP, 0 PP. Huh. Okay, this is not the room. Oh, what's this? Oh, hi Ness, nice day, huh? What, oh, you like the book, Overcoming Shyness? I've read it, it's a great book. If you want to overcome shyness too, you better find it on the bookcase. Okay. Okay. There are books other than Overcoming Shyness. That's very astute of you, Ness. Alright, let's try this one. There we go. Paul's got the Shyness book. It's all about overcoming shyness. Shyness, shyness, shyness. Food, food, food! Let's go outside. Do, 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 do. Okay. Trying to warp out of Onette is probably one of the hardest things in the entire game. If you can warp out of Onette, you can probably beat Gygus. With your hand between your legs. I don't know.
Put your head between your legs and kiss your bum goodbye.
Alright. Deep darkness. God fucking damn! Okay. Oh. Okay. Deep darkness. There we go. And I have to walk all the way back through to Tenda Village.
Tenda.
Ah.
Tenda. The Tenda Dance.
Oh, hi, Art. Okay, I'm gonna talk to this guy again.
Welcome back to Tenda, to do the Tenda Dance.
Heal.
Tenda. Why can't you
dance? Alright. I'm gonna do this. Just now I owe him $1,000. And we get to go. I will meet you at Tenda Village real quick. Okay. Okay, we're back in the Tenda Village. Pooh is dead. I think this one's the elder. Okay. Paula, give him the Shyness book. Just do it, Paula. Look, I can fix Shyness. Thanks. Relax. I'll read to everyone. Oh, just holding this book makes... In my hands makes me feel like I'm overcoming my shyness already. I'll take the time to read it to everyone.
I hit my fanny.
Chat, chat, whisper, whisper. I'd like to give you some Tenda Kraut in return. Tenda Kraut is a type of dish that all Tenda like. It stinks, but it tastes wonderful. Tenda got the Tenda... Paula got the Tenda Kraut. Oh, God.
Pedophile!
Where is he? Oh, there he is. Pictures taken instantaneously. I'm a photographic genius if I do say so myself. Okay, get ready for an instant memory. Look at the camera. Ready? Say, fuzzy pickles. Wow, what a great photograph. It will always bring back the fondest of memories. Pedophile away! Hey, you. I have a happy little question for you. Sam? Are you sure this is the correct player's name? If it's not right, you can change it. Yes, that is my name. I would have said Sexy Randall the Feral Wizard, but there's not enough spaces. Are you sure that's what you want? Are you happy with the name? Well, it's the one my parents gave me.
You're okay with it.
Yeah, I'm okay.
You're okay with it.
Mm-hmm. Pooh still, we all slept together, you know, to, you know, increase our bonds or whatever, but Pooh is still dead. Okay.
Pooh is still dead.
There we go, now we're all in the hot spring. Pooh should be revived. There we go, Pooh is back. Pooh is back, baby!
Jeez, keep getting mana
eggs. Mana eggs? Man eggs?
Mana eggs, whatever the hell they're...
Man eggs?
Mana.
Man eggs?
Mana, mana, whatever the fuck.
Mayonnaise? Mayonnaise a lot of people around here.
All mayonnaise face.
That's my job. Alright. I'll give you a bag of Dragonite. Take it. Oh. I'm gonna call Escargot Express. Let's see. Deliver. Yes. Is there? Hold on. There's a bag of Dragonite. Okay. Escargot Express. Pick up. Alright. Don't let me forget that I have 3 bags of Dragonite in there. I'm gonna go outside. Tenda, move the fuck out of my way. Just gotta wait for the Escargot Express. Shit! I can't cover the delivery fee! No. Do I... Crud, 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 crud. You feel better? Welcome to this far. Take a rest. Long journey must have. Oh, okay. Hi. Smile. I need money. Drink some tea. Oh, I drank some tea. No. Like a great tapestry, vertical, horizontal threads have met and become intertwined, creating a huge, beautiful image. You may have cursed this never-ending journey. You have known injury and defeat, but you have struggled on to reach this place. Your inborn intelligence and courage have helped bring you here. You have believed in your friends, and as a group, you have supported each other. Have you ever stopped to consider how much your power has grown? Now you could fell enemies in Onet and Tucson with one blow. As you certainly know, you cannot turn back. Gygas, the archfiend of the universe, is growing frightened of you and your power. He is searching for ways to end your journey. From here, the challenge grows, and your adventure will take you beyond anything you ever imagined. You are drawing near to Gygas. Remember, when you are suffering hardships, your enemy is also struggling. By the way, do you know where Pokey went? When this cup of tea is finished, your adventure will continue. Your destiny pulls you in the right direction. Believe in yourself and press forward.
Yeah, I know you're
Ness, Paula, Jeff, Pooh. I wish you luck. All right. Stop trying to use brain shock on me. Yucky! Yucky! It's Big Master again!